Hi friends, welcome to Plan with Ink's very first official YouTube video. Today I am super excited to be sharing with you guys a haul from the Washi Tape Shop. I have several different washi tape bundles that I purchased, plus some stickers. So if you are interested in seeing what I got in some of the swatches, stay tuned. All right, now, this is a lot. I get it. This is a lot of washi tape for one person, but it was all so cute that I couldn't pass up the opportunity to grab it. So let's go ahead and start with what some of these are. So we have some washi tape rolls in here, and then we have one more roll in here, and these are stickers. So I think I'm gonna leave these until maybe I'll show these first, and then I'll go over ahead and show you guys what the washi tape rolls are. So let me move this to the side and show you what this all is. All right, so they had, oh goodness, they had some sort of package where you could either buy these individually or you can buy them as a whole set. And what I decided was to buy them as a whole set because, one, I couldn't decide which one of these boxes I wanted, and two, they're all just too cute to pass up and I know I'm gonna put them to use. So I know that some people don't like all of these wrappers being open on camera, and I apologize about that. So I'm just gonna quickly open all of these once and take them all out so that we don't have to deal with the wrapper being opened. So let's see. And okay, so these are all kind of their vintage line. And they're all so cute. They come in the little box, and I'm actually not sure how many stickers come in each one, but I think there's plenty. I mean, I think there should be a lot in one box for you to use, and they're all like their vintage style ones. So this one is the Keller Kurtz and Co. original vintage stickers, and you end up getting these, oh my goodness, these are so cute. So you end up getting these kind of guest check little stickers. You get 1, 2, 3, you get 4 of those, and you get some more labels. You get kind of these, like, what are these things called? They're called luggage tags. They're like markers. Look, this is a cash receipt, and it gives you like a transaction date and time and your cashier's name. You get 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so I think you get 4 of each sticker. So I'll only show you the very first sticker in each one because you'll get 4 of those. So you get a blue one, you get another blue one with some stripes, this number one. Oh my gosh, I love this one. This is so cute. You get one of these. You get one that says a to-do list. I don't think I can fit anything in here, but I mean, these are all just for decorative use. M Rage Roblot. These are all so cute. What does it say? Will be due. This kind of reminds me of like an envelope. And then you end up getting some like decorative boxes and some blue ones. So that is it for this book, or for this box. Now I'm gonna put that one aside. Let's move on to this one. These are vintage labels. and you end up getting those. This one says 1984. You get a hand with a pen. You got some small ones. I mean, these are definitely all like decorative ones. Oh, there's a squirrel. How cute. You get a squirrel. You get a little mushroom. You get some butterflies, circles, and a really cute little bunny. So these are great to do some layering over. This one is vintage labels. I think they're all say vintage labels. Okay. So you get airmail and then a little envelope. And then you get some words in here, more airmail, airmail, airmail. So these all have fragile handle with care. These are really good. If you're going to be shipping something out, you can always just add those in there. This end up. So these are all like flying when you're traveling, all the kind of different things that you would see. And if you happen to have some like pen pals, you can always use these stickers to seal up your envelopes. These are just too cute, my goodness. Oh, look at this envelope. Oh, this one has to be, this is my favorite out of all of these. So that's this little box. Oops, some of these are flying. Ha, it's their like airplane line and they're all flying. Okay, next one. We get some boxes with decoration. These are like purple. You get some purple circles and kind of like an oval with lines, some decorations. You get more squares. Ooh, this one's pretty. I like this one. This could be great for like a birthday. And you get another oval. These could be really good for headers. You get more boxes. This one could be cute for Valentine's. It has a little heart. And what else do we have here? So you get lots of boxes in this one. So if you like adding boxes into your spreads, you can totally do that. This is really pretty. Some greenery. You have boxes with like the rounded edges, and you get this one. So lots of boxes to choose from. And now this is the second to last one. This is what this box looks like at the very top. It says 1 pint of milk. And this says, ooh, okay, so this is definitely more on like the vintage-y side for sure. All our ice cut at our plant for your protection. So you have 300 pounds of ice. Ooh, look at this one. This says Wrigley Field. Rain check. So this looks like a ticket. Walt Disney World. Whoa, this is so cool. So if you're going to be going to Disney, you could use some of this. This is a ticket and a train one. And this is the Santa Fe and Disneyland Railroad from Frontierland Freight. This is like a time card, it looks like. Another ticket. This check entitles the bearer to purchase for 10 cents. Ooh, so cute. Another Disneyland one. Oh my gosh, these Disney ones are so cute. This one says Main Street, Tomorrowland, Fantasyland, Frontierland, Adventureland. Oops. And then the original ride. Ooh, my husband would go crazy for these. He loves Volkswagen. I'm going to put these aside so that I can show him. You get more tickets in here. And what else do we have here? Another check for 10 cents, but the designs are different. So they're both dresses, but they look a little bit different. And then you just get tons of numbers. This is pretty cool. What else do you get? You get an ice coupon, another coupon book, a Disneyland auto park. So if you were like parking your car, 25 cents, more numbers. And what is this? Let's see. This looks like some sort of certificate. Can't really read what it says, but you get the idea. So that one is really cool. I think out of all of them, this one has been my favorite so far. And then this is the last one. This one also says vintage, but this one says vintage labels. And what does this have? Oops. Oh, these are like different shapes. So you get triangles, diamonds, hexagons. I don't know what these are called. I guess somewhat of a hexagon too. They have six sides. Another triangle. You get some circles. So these are all different. You get some boxes in here. So these are all labels. So you can totally use these and layer these in your journal or in your planner. Or if you're scrapbooking, you can use these to label all of your stuff. So I'm gonna put these back. So here we go. These are the six different ones that came. This one, by far my favorite one, I think probably followed by, what was this one? This one. So I'd say my top three. I think my top three are these ones, like this. One, two, and three. Those are my top three for the stickers. So now moving on to the washi tape. So how am I gonna do this? Because there's lots of washi tape in here. There is so much. And I need to figure out a way to do this. So maybe I'll start with these ones first. I'll move all of this to the side. My goodness. Okay. Okay. Hopefully it doesn't roll over. So these three little bundle thingy-majiggies, these are all, like I said, these are all from the Washi Tape Shop. This one, does it have the name on it? Actually, I don't think it tells you what the name is. It doesn't tell you what the name is, but it comes with a little icon thing here at the very top that kind of tells you what it is. So I'm gonna open this, and sorry about the wrapper, guys. I would have opened them before, but I wanted to be as honest and true as possible on camera, because trust me, I was dying to open these and I did not. So okay, let's see. You get, so these are all washi tape stickers that come in a roll, and you get a set of like flowers. And these aren't flowers. Oh, these are snowflakes. Totally forgot I ordered these. So these are snowflakes. And then you get some butterflies. You get some blue ones, some butterfly wings. And the reason why I ordered this specific bundle was for these guys. So this has like a cactus in a desert. You get some clouds, you get a sunset in like a desert dune, nighttime, you got some stars. So let me show you what those guys look like. I'm just gonna tape stick a couple of them down, so otherwise we are going to be here for 1,000 years, and I don't think any of you guys, if anybody's even watching, is gonna stay here for that long. So let's see. So you end up getting different ones, and I'm gonna do this. I didn't think this through. Okay. So you end up getting a sticker. I hope you guys can see it. You get the wings. And so it comes in a roll, like if it was washi tape. But they have the feel. It has the feel of washi tape, but they're stickers. So I'm gonna show you a couple. So you could totally use them in your page. So that's the butterfly one. I don't know if you guys want, I don't know if I'm gonna do it for the rest of them, but you guys get the idea. Like, all of these are stickers. The ones I am gonna do are these guys, cause these are my favorite out of all of these. And I'm just gonna do a couple. I'm gonna do one of each. And how can I remove this? Okay. So we get nighttime. We have nighttime in here. And then we get a sunset. We get some clouds. This is my favorite one. Oh my gosh. We get the desert in like a beautiful brown or maroon color. And then we get some stars. So I hope you guys are able to see that. These are so cute. Okay, and so the rest are, we already showed you what those are. Next up, we have some pumpkins, teapots, plants, and a couple of leaves. These are very well packaged, by the way. So if you want to order something from the Washi Tape Shop, your washi is going to be mega protected. So we have this kind of tea kettle, and this is in that same style. So each of these are individual stickers. These are so dang cute. Oh my gosh, look at these plants. They're propagating one. Oh, I love plants. This is my favorite out of this set, I think. And then you get some really pretty greenery. You get some blue or purple ones in there. And then you get some pumpkins. So these guys are going to be perfect for fall. I know that we are just starting into spring, but hey, you can never be too early. I'm going to do a couple of these plant ones because these are my favorite. Oh no, some of them are lifting up. Okay. So I'll do this one. So these are actually really perfect if you have a planner where the pages are really fragile or kind of sensitive, or it's really hard to lift up stickers. I think that these would work perfectly for that, because since it's in that washi tape material texture, you probably don't have to worry too much about these guys ripping your page. Well, are they all different? Okay, no. Okay, so we're almost at the end. I'm gonna cut it there. Tape it back. And then I'll finish doing these guys right here. I mean, you end up getting such a variety with all of these. You have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So you have 8 different plants to choose from before the set repeats again. So that's what these guys look like. And now let's see if I try to lift it up. Well, I have no nails right now, so this might be a little tough. But they lift up just like washi tape. So I don't foresee them being any issue with any of your pages that are kind of sensitive. So the last bundle from these kind of washi tape stickers, washi tape roll, sticker rolls. I mean, what are they even called? I should have been more prepared for this, but I was way too excited to show you guys. And okay, so these aren't totally my favorite, but the only reason I got them, for two reasons. First, there's like this weird looking fish in there. This fish is not my vibe at all, so I don't really think I'm going to be using this one a lot, so I don't know how I feel about it. This one has some bear paws. These are kind of cute, so maybe if I wanted to do like an animal spread, but again, I don't really foresee myself using these very often. These ones are more of that autumn leaf pine cone situation. So we get a pine cone, we get a leaf, we have some coffee beans, a tea kettle, a coffee cup. So I guess these could go very well with the pumpkin one. So I could try and mix these two together. But now the reason why I got that specific set was, one, because this one has these really cute pumpkins and like sweater weather cups. And look at that candle. Oh my gosh. So stinking cute. And it has a baguette. I mean, come on. I love bread. So this is just, I love this. And for the final piece, the one that I am most excited, are these dragons. Oh my goodness. These dragons are so dang cute. I needed to have them. I was so excited when I saw the dragons as a part of that little bundle, which I don't even know what kind of logic they used for creating the bundles, because I don't see how dragons and bread and pumpkins and coffee leaves mix together, but I will take it. So now to show you some of the little dragons. Oh, I love these so much. I can't wait to use these guys. These would be really, oh, these would be super perfect for a Harry Potter spread. And it could be like the Goblet of Fire. And you could have all of your dragons in there. How cool is that? Ah, so these are all of the different washi roll stickers. Now, I also ordered actual washi tape. So I'm just going to randomly select these because there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different rolls and we're going to be here forever and ever. So let's see. I'm gonna be a savage and just rip this up. Oh my goodness. Ah, these are so cute. Oh my gosh. Okay. So let me flip the page over because we're gonna be doing some swatches. So the first one is this really beautiful They all have gold. These all have gold foil, but they're like little dainty, like wild flowers. And then this is my absolute favorite one. Look at these daisies. They're so pretty. And like I said, they have gold foil. What are these? Like tulips, I guess. I'm not really sure what they are, but they're so cute. And we have more gold foil and flowers. These kind of look like watercolor flowers. And then more of these small dainty ones. So let's do some quick swatches so that you can see them in action. Oh, okay, so these all have the backing. So I'm not a huge fan of washi tape that has the backing because I always feel like it just creates an extra layer of work. You can't just unroll it. You always have to remove the backing and then be able to access the washi. But I can see why it would be helpful. Okay, hold on. Let me grab my washi cutter. Okay. So, oops. Let's open this one. Okay. I think I'm gonna speed up through, I don't know, should I? Maybe I'll show you guys all of the different rolls and then I'll speed up through the actual swatching because opening these up is gonna take a while. I don't know what to do. This is my first haul video. I don't know what the protocol is for this. Oh, this is adorable. How much should I cut? Like here? Then opening. Okay, so why do they do this? Why do they add the extra backing? Anybody know? If you know why they do this, leave a comment and explain to me why this is done, because wouldn't it just be so much more easier to just roll it out? Okay. Whew. It felt like it took a long time. Not sure if it actually did, but so let's see if we can get these guys to focus. Aren't these so pretty? Oh, love it. So that is the first set. Let me open the next one. So I'll do this one. Ooh, this one has waffles in here. Is it food? Did I order food? I'm not sure what I ordered. Okay. So we have some dot. Oh wait, no, these are washi tape stickers again. Are they all stickers? Yes, these are all stickers. Okay, so can we focus, please? Hello. Hold on. There we go. So we get some flowers. We get another teapot. I mean, I guess the washi tape shop loves to drink tea. And another cup. And we just get these really pretty dots. Will it focus? There, I think it's focusing there. We have some really pretty dots. We get some rainbows. Hello, look at that. We get some cats. I'm not really a cat person, but these are pretty cute. We got some more flowers. Oh, and then here's the food one, guys. You get a pie, slice of cake, a cupcake, and more cupcakes, and a cone. I love ice cream. Ice cream is probably one of my favorite desserts, so I could have ice cream every single day. I'm not gonna do any swatches for those because those were stickers. And I'm trying to see if I can see through these guys, if any of these are stickers. I'll do the smallest one first. I'll do the small one. Okay. So these are like space and feathers. I really like this black one. This one has, it's not necessarily gold foil. Or is it gold foil? Maybe it is gold foil. It looks a little different in person, but I guess it is gold foil. And so these two are exactly the same, but you just have it with the white backing, and then this one has the black backing. But they are exactly the same. And you get the feathers. So these are really pretty. I'll swatch those in a minute. And then what's the next roll that we have here? More space. Oh, these are clouds. Okay. Ooh, I remember this one. This was one of my favorite ones too. One of the ones I wanted to get really, really badly. So this is just a bunch of cacti. And they have green foil in them. How cool is that? So you get green foil, and then you get some clouds with gold foil, and you get a moon, some constellations. You get some planets, so you have Saturn, and then space and stars. Oh, look, like a shooting star. How cute. And then you get this really beautiful black one with gold foil in it that just has a bunch of stars and moons. So I'll swatch those again in a minute. And then these guys are, what are these guys? Oh, so these are like musical notes. Violin. I actually used to play the violin when I was in middle school. That was a lovely, lovely year. And then we get some flowers with black backing, and then we get some flowers with words. This looks very vintage to me, so I could totally mix these in with those like vintage stickers. And then I don't see a lot of brown washi, so I really like this one. It has just a really pretty design. And books. Oh my goodness, I am obsessed with this one. I love to read, and so I want to create a page where I just keep track of all of the books that I'm reading, so this is going to be super handy for that. And last but not least, I know which one this is. So the Washi Tape Shop released their Valentine's Day collection back in February or early January. I honestly can't remember. And I'm not a huge Valentine's Day person. I don't really, my husband and I, we don't really celebrate it. It's not really our thing. It's like my least favorite holiday. Is it even a holiday? I don't know. I don't consider it one. But nonetheless, they did come up with some rolls that were really, really cute. And I think that they could be used for other different times of the year, maybe when you're celebrating an anniversary or, you know, just like something special. And some of these are pretty neutral, so I thought that I could use them throughout the year and not just on Valentine's Day, especially these guys right here. So these are all just like white and black rolls, and they just have gold foil in them, and they have just different hearts. Wait, let me line them up so that you can see them better. So they just have hearts in them, and so these are super, you can use these for any time of the year, honestly. And they have these two. This one says Happy Valentine's Day, so this one you pretty much can only use it during Valentine's Day, but I mean, you can always add like a box on top of it, and you can just see the grid washi. These guys are definitely more Valentine's-y. This one says Happy Valentine's Day, and you get all of the red and gold hearts. So at least I'll have, you know, two rolls or three. And then there's this like really pretty purple one. It just says love, so you could use it for any time of the year, I guess. But I have three washi rolls for when Valentine rolls around next year and I can use them. So I have something for that. And oh my goodness, I think that's it. I think those are all of the different washi rolls I got. So I'm gonna try and speed you guys up. We are gonna go at like three times the speed, and I am gonna do swatches for you guys and show you what these all look like on paper. But just, it's gonna be fast, you guys. It's gonna be fast because this video is already really, really long. So let's start it. Alright, you guys, so these are all of the different rolls and some of the stickers. I am so excited to have all of these in my stash now. And these, I mean, like, look at all of this stuff. I need to figure out where I'm going to keep all of this and where I'm going to hide it from my husband, because he is going to laugh at me when he realizes how many of these rolls there are. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this very first video with Plan with Ink. I know it was a little bit of a long one, but there was a lot we needed to get through. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel, give this video a thumbs up, and leave me a comment if you are also a washi tape lover like I am. And if you happen to be on Instagram, make sure to follow me on Instagram at Plan with Ink. I hope to see you guys very soon on my next video. Bye!